What's up guys, it's Joel, GSG Games This Game, coming to you with a video strategy guide for Dark Souls 3. We're in the catacombs of Karthus, and we're going to fight High Lord Wolnir. It's a very easy fight, pretty straightforward. The High Lord has no known weaknesses, but you're not really going to need anything to exploit here. Once you enter the large dark cave, you will notice some loot out there in the center. You want to go and pick that up. Now, if you do not pick it up during the fight, you can rest at the bonfire afterwards and it will appear on a corpse and you can pick it up. And usually at the start of the fight, when you were that close, he will take a swing and he likes to take a swing with his right hand. So if you get very close, you really avoid that. You didn't even see him swing on me. When he is raising his head up like that, that is his dark attack. I believe it's called Abyssal. And it's very deadly. That thing will kill you quickly. And as he's creeping forward, he will do a slam with each hand twice. And then he'll pull back slightly. And you're going to attack those bracelets. The bracelets are what we're attacking here. So we're going to destroy the two on the left hand first. And then immediately after destroying the second bracelet on the left hand, you're going to rush the right hand and attack that one. Now, if this fight lingers on, he will start summoning skeletons. The skeleton wills. It gets bad. So you need to do this very quickly. And there's no reason why you can't do it quickly. And he does do hand slams. He will raise his hand up if you're near it. And he will slam it back down on the ground. So you want to be aware of that and roll when it's up in the air. Just roll. Give it a roll like 2 or 3 times. Might waste some stamina, but you will avoid that contact. Now I gotta say, chasing down the final bracelet can be a pain because he keeps jerking his hand around. But it shouldn't be that hard. You may get a few skeletons spawned on you. Maybe not, depending on how quick you are. But just take care of them and go right back to the bracelet. And you should have no problem with the High Lord. So that's going to be it for this guide. Hopefully this video helped you out. Make sure you give it a big thumbs up. And for more Dark Souls 3 content, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching.